things moving, then it's going to be a real neat project when it's done. I'm working on the connecting rod today. That's about it. It's a cute project. Jeff, this is how far I got. I finished the connecting rod, and I got the crank arm done. It's just got a dummy shaft in there right now, but this is kind of what this guy looks like. The connecting rod was a real trick. It's like made out of 6 different pieces, and I brazed it all together. Where I am now. So at least you can see a lot of movement. It gives me a lot of encouragement when I see it like this. So cylinder's done. Low pressure pump is done. The condenser's done. High pressure pump is done. I made the links yesterday. Well, I worked on them all last week. They were a lot of work, and it's you know, it's coming along. This is the steam valve for the Gothic. I'm just turning it around here, and this is the main valve. It's not attached yet. This is the hand wheel, and this is the throttle valve, and this is the way this damn thing works. Get in here, Bridget, take a little close up. You can see it actuates the valves here, then it actuates the valves on the other side. I just got it together today. I've got to do a lot of refining. It's kind of a cute project. Just kind of get a good look at this. This has been my, see the hand wheel? There you go. Take a look at the hand wheel there. Got the hand wheel? So okay. It's running, no flywheel, no nothing, but I got it going. And as B.B. King said in his song, the thrill is gone. But I'm a long way from finishing it. Months and months of yet, so. But I got it toying, you know, I got it clicking.